Hey, Dwarves, it's Evan next to Ronaldo's and Poveros, today's my first big ass cigar. I want to talk about right now medications and alcohol. So, FYI for your information right off the bat, I'm not a doctor, I'm not a big ass doctor for life. So, how do medications and alcohol relate? So, medications, depending if they're sleeping medications, depending if they are pain medications or whatever type of medications, antidepressants, they can interact with alcohol and other drugs. So, we're talking right now about alcohol and how they interact. And some people, you know, I'm not, for the last time, I really want to make this explicitly clear, I'm not a doctor, I'm not giving medical advice, this is just general information. So, back to the video topic. So, some medications and alcohol can cause severe reactions like seizures and vomiting and diarrhea, and some medications can cause like headaches. It also can cause more drowsiness. So you do want to be careful. Again, not a doctor, not a big ass doctor for life, but you definitely want to be careful when taking medication and alcohol, because they can mix. I mean, some medications like regular like Tylenol are, you know, fine to take with alcohol, but in moderation, you know, as long as you're drinking in moderation, and everyone should drink in moderation. You shouldn't abuse alcohol. You shouldn't drink, you know, 5 drinks a day. So you should drink in moderation, 1 or 2 drinks a day at the most. And it's like, it should obviously be over 21 for the last time, like I am. I'm almost 27 years old. I'll be 27 next week, so on April 3rd, 2018, in Massachusetts. Big ass cigar for life. It's like, yes, in moderation, alcohol is fine, but if you're taking, you know, especially certain types of medication, like I know, for example, some antidepressants, some medications affect, you know, mood, that kind of stuff, like bipolar and schizophrenia, that kind of stuff, you want to be really careful. So, and what you need to do is you need to talk to an actual licensed doctor, not me, big ass cigar for life. You need to talk to an actual licensed, certified doctor and say, is this okay to take with my medication? Because I'm not a doctor. I may play one on TV, big ass cigar for life. I'm just kidding. Kidding ass like the big ass cigar. But in all seriousness, before you're taking any kind of medication in combination with alcohol or drugs, you really want to talk to a medical doctor. And drugs are bad, so don't use illegal drugs. They're bad for you, they ruin lives. You can pass by, big ass here for life. Nice, big ass medical Thursday for life. Bye.